Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. In this video, let us see how to write chemical formula of magnesium chloride. Magnesium chloride is a binary compound which contains only two elements, magnesium and chlorine. See, there are three steps are there for writing the chemical formula. The step one is write symbols of metals and non-metals. So for metals, we are writing it on the left side, and for non-metals, we are writing it on the right side. So how do we know the symbols of metals and non-metals? For that, see the periodic table. So the periodic table, magnesium, the symbol of magnesium is Mg, and chloride ion. So the elemental symbol is Cl. Okay, so let us write. Magnesium, Mg, and for chloride ions, Cl. After writing the symbols, then the next thing is write charge of metals and non-metals, because this compound is an ionic compound. So we are going to write the charge. So this is the first step. Then for the second step, we go to write the charge. How do we know the charge of magnesium and chloride ion? See, again, for this periodic table, magnesium in the second group, so the charge is 2+. Then see the chloride ion, the group number is 17, so it produces the charge is -1 only. So let us write the charge 2+ and 1-. After writing the charge, now crisscross the charge and verify your answer. So we are going to crisscross the charge. So let us do the crisscross. Let us cross this charges. So when we are crossing the charge, then 1 will come as a subscript. Then for 2 comes down for chloride ions. See, we are not mentioning the charges here. So after crisscross, now we go to verify the answer. How we can verify the answer? Once the ions are combined together, they form neutral compound. So let us check the. So neutral compounds, the charges are balanced only. So if it is magnesium is 1, then the charge is 2+. So 1 into 2+ only plus. Then see here, for chloride ions it is 2. What is the charge? Only 1- charge. So 2 into 1-, we will get 2-. Now add 2+ and 2-, when we add, we get 0. So if you get 0, that means the compound is neutral. Then your answer is correct. Actually, we are not mentioning 1 as a subscript. So we can write it like MgCl2. So MgCl2 is the formula of magnesium chloride. Thanks for watching.